Well, and one of the great places to visit, of course, you went a couple of weeks ago to Paris.
We sure did. Had a great time. We've been talking about this morning an unusual thing that I discovered there that you will not find in America.
No, you will not.
You're in a public place and you need a little relief. Check it out. Now, this is awkward. We're actually in a bathroom with women and men. And that's unusual, but we have women and men in the same bathroom. So you all go to yours, and I'll go. Which one's open? Which one is open? Wow. Bonjour. Men and women in the same bathroom. How do you, men is la home, la home.
You don't speak French? No. I.
Parlez vous anglais?
No, very bad.
Oh, okay.
Very bad English.
But men and women in the same bathroom. That's unique. Oh, excuse me. Pardon moi. That was odd.
It is weird. I remember when I went there many, many years ago, I thought, wow, this is really strange.
Yeah,
it is.
I've been with Angela 24 years, married 21. Never walked in the same bathroom in public. Never done
that.
Yeah,
it's very strange. But you had fun.
Had a great time. Yeah, they weren't really in the mood to talk, some of them, but that was a nice man in there. I was just afraid to see which one was open because, you know, you really could run into trouble if
problem.
Unavailable there. But, okay, I didn't do so good in the sweet treats yesterday because I ate the ones I was bringing to you guys.
Yes.
Right.
So I've got to make good on the souvenirs for the ladies coming up tomorrow.
Oh, good.
Make good.
We've heard stuff like that.
Yes, yes. I think you'll like it.